are we? The ship appears to have a double hull. Mr. Sulu's torpedo strike may have only punctured the outer layer.
We need to find another way in.
The Gorn will use all available resources to search for intruders. It would be highly advantageous if we could avoid detection.
More drones!
There's got to be a way in somewhere.
Captain, that airlock may be the answer to boarding this vessel.
I think we can force this one open. Thank you, Lieutenant.
Sir, I know you've got your hands full and I hate to bug you with our little problems, but can you do something about their weapon systems first? We're taking heavy damage here. We can't take too many more hits.
Understood. Just try to hang in there a little longer.
Hold some sort of liquid. They may be stasis chambers.
Thank you.
Spock, I need your help. I can't crack this system. Good work, Spock. I couldn't have done that on my own.
Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go. Ready, Spock?
I am.
Let's go.
I need your help with this door.
Fascinating.
I hate it when you say that.
It appears these chambers were not manufactured for stasis. They appear to be bio-enhancement tanks.
Enhancement? You hearing this, Bones?
Like damn genetic engineering to me.
Indeed, Doctor. This may account for how the Gorn have been able to biologically enhance their species.
This place is massive. We'll never find the Helios device at this rate. Unless hacking their systems might give us more info. We just need to find a console with access to the secure systems.
Help with this system.